The wait is over. There are few bigger days on the football calendar than Champions League final day. Fans are beginning to pour into the stadium and the tension is palpable. It's Manchester City. They take on Chelsea next on EA TV Live. Well, there is nothing quite like this occasion. Welcome to the UEFA Champions League final. The best two teams in Europe this season preparing to go head-to-head for the crown. This is Derek Ray in the commentary position, and I'm joined, as always on these big occasions, by the former Arsenal and England defender, Lee Dixon. It is Manchester City taking on Chelsea.
Well, it's an absolute pleasure, Derek, to be here. Very, very lucky indeed to be broadcasting to millions and millions of people, let alone watching this fantastic game. I'm sure the players are a little bit nervous as well with that audience looming in the background, tuning in on their televisions. It's going to be a great night. Very excited to be here. Hopefully we get the game that this tournament deserves.
To be only two sides can accomplish that feat, and Lee, it's going to be fascinating to see what happens tonight.
Well, it is, it's the big party, it will be after the game, but as players it's very difficult to try and stay in the moment and not get carried away, and that's the job of the senior players in the dressing room, but also the coach. Look around your team, see the calm ones, have a word with them, get them to pass the message on, stick to the game plan, go out and win the game.
Enjoy the game.
This is it, the Champions League final. They are underway. Who will be Gundogan? Masterful piece of foiling. Quetta. Conte. Chilwell. And that puts them in position. In it goes! An early goal! No wonder they're celebrating!
Well, we can see it again here now, and it all starts with the ball over the top. Perfectly weighted. You do have to ask questions about the keeper. Could he have done better here? I think so. You can't keep getting beat at the near post like that.
Well, he's every right to be angry. The players are not executing his game plan today.
The opening goal of the game. De Bruyne. This could level it. Oh, but the keeper made an important save. How important is that?
Well, his angles were all right. His reactions were superb. Great goalkeeping.
Here's Mount. Element of risk there, but he's won the ball. This might be ideal for the counter. Mahrez. Can they have the guile to open up the defence?
Goalkeeping at its best. Really, really top draw.
Well, you can sense the frustration growing on the touchline, Derek. He knows that.
Hammond still for them on the break. All in all, a broken counter-attack. The referee has decided to give the free-kick decision the way of City. Real chance. Just wait.
this is worth another look, Derek. Lovely movement and guard, easily evade the defender, and then through on goal. Do you go for placement or do you go for power? Well, he certainly wasn't messing around, was he? Absolutely smashes it past the keeper. It's a really lovely finish.
Passing away. Gundogan. And back with Bernardo Silva. João Cancelo. Gundogan! And they notch in front!
Well, fabulous celebrations. They've got their noses in front, Derek. Can they stay there? Well, as we see again here, this really is patient, accurate, incisive passing at its best. But then there's plenty to do from there. He's hit it so well. Lots of pace, lots of power, and the keeper just can't react in time. Great strike. Well, as we see again here, this really is patient, accurate, incisive passing at its best. But then there's plenty to do from there.
Oh, a lovely ball. In it goes! To square the net! What a contest this is turning out to be!
Well, here's the replay, and as we see, it's a class ball through to split the defence, and the thunderous strike to beat the keeper hands down is absolutely brilliant. Well, it's not easy being a manager, and that's why they've let him down a bit there.
And back to Gundogan. The ball with Rodri. De Bruyne. And he's in.
Derek, it's like the manager scored. He's one of the players all of a sudden. Great stuff. Well, here we see it again, and it's all about the pace of the passing. One touch, slick movement, but most of the blame has to be levelled at the goalkeeper. You're coached as a youngster to always protect your near post, and he just didn't do that and paid the price.
So the whistle then, we're at the halfway stage in this match. Timo Werner. Attacking possibilities for Chelsea. Well, that wasn't a million miles away.
No, it was close. It was a decent effort. They'll keep plugging away, I'm sure.
It is now with Jorginho. That's a good-looking ball in behind. Can they put it away? And problem solved for now.
Well, Derek, there's always a turning point in games when you look back and say that was the pivotal moment. Was that save it?
Foden. De Bruyne for the chance. And there it is! A two-goal cushion now, and just look at these fans! A trophy coming their way, surely!
Well, Derek, take another look at this now. There's nothing much, really, the keeper can do. It's a good play to get in that position. He's not going to miss from there.
Let's have another view of that goal.
in this game up to now. So the cup.
Beautifully disguised ball, and he's through. And he's only gone and made it a hat-trick.
Well, when he's in this sort of mood, he's absolutely unstoppable. What a performance. Well, here's the goal again, and it's a great ball to put him through. And he chooses to use power in the finish. Not much chance for the keeper when it's hit that hard.
Superbly under pressure, doesn't seem to be bothering him. He's got the right idea with that pass. A goal! And I'll tell you what, on this sort of form, very few would lay a glove on them. Hudson-Odoi untidy in possession. Champions League trophy lift for Manchester City. The agony and the ecstasy.
Well, growing up as a young boy, Derek, as a Manchester City fan, I never thought I'd see this night. Champions League going to Manchester City. What a night. Forever in the shadow of Manchester United. Not this evening.
Deserving, and any second now these players will be presented with old big ears, as we sometimes call the trophy, Lee.
Yeah, I love this trophy. It's one of my favourites, so big as well. Not so sure how heavy it is, never got that chance to lift it, but these players are going to get that chance tonight. The captain first.
They've worked tirelessly and now they have the Champions League trophy. Manchester City. An achievement by all concerned. City, the best team in Europe.
Well, that's the party to be at tonight. Definitely follow those players.
And what would a celebration be without a chance to party with the fans?
I always find it's a little bit disappointing. You can't take the trophy into the fans and let them touch it.
Performance of fire as well as ice. They held her down when that was necessary, and these celebrations will run long into the night.
Well, all that hard work along the way in this tournament all comes together at the end when you pick the trophy up. Just look at them celebrating. A brilliant moment.
Hard work indeed, Lee. The trophy now in their possession.